So this process, man, I use my projector to project stark contrast the work up and essentially just paint it one color. And I get my studio and some more space. I think, you know, the best practice at doing these would be to silk screen, get large format silk screens. But I'm gonna actually take an acetate, cut an acetate stencil of this out after it's done. But you just saw me outline it. Once I get my outline down, I just go in and fill. And I'll use the projector to get really small details. I'll use my brush handle and paint far away from the tip of the brush, so I get a looser brush feel on these. And here I'm just kind of cleaning up. I use Nova Color Mars Black. It's a really good paint for a single coverage. And here I'm going in and hitting some smaller details to get some of those little dots and marks in.